We must break those generational curses that plague our families and communities. They must know that knowledge is power and wisdom is gaining understanding. The Bible says, train up a child in the way they should go. And when they become old, they shall not depart from it.